audio. Okay, so technically I'm cheating a little because I already have the legendary cloak. On the PTR you can just buy it from the vendor, but... Okay, where are my backs? I want to switch it back so I'm not... Yeah, that must be it. So for the duration of this I'm just going to use my normal cloak so that when I actually get it, it'll be more worthwhile. Okay.
Dragonflight was unworthy of the Master's gifts, but you can still be of use to him.
Shut up.
Laggy. Alrighty then. Stuff. Okay, let's put it on now. Well, obviously I'm going to use the slightly better one. Mine is rank 2, which is the one that I've been questing with. Kind of interesting, it's not unique. I can carry 2 of them.
Contamination levels nominal.
Oh, cool.
Thank you. Accessing breeding database. Hello.
Okay.
Yes. We will have justice.
Thank you. What do you mean?
Had enough for now. Quest is ready to turn in. But before I leave, I think I'll check to see whether the Forgotten Rare is around. So far, I've killed him.
Victory lies ahead.
Twice. No pet yet, but I'll get lucky today. So, all you have to do is fly towards the Golden Pagoda, which is between these two huge statues. And he spawns just on this floating platform up here. Doesn't look like it's... Oh, he is there! And wish me luck, guys! He also has one of those mechanics that sit there that pushes you off the platform. Watch out for that, that's his main thing. Oh, that's his other thing. No pet, but I did see something new, so I guess that's something. Alright. Well, for me, that will be back to West Inn. Before I go, I got to learn this colorism yesterday. Okay.
I speak for Azeroth. For Azeroth!
Do you require experimentation? Contamination levels nominal.